Hi, hello, good morning children. I am Vijayalakshmi from Tiny Tots Group of Schools. I am teaching social studies for 4th class students. Already we completed 13 lessons. In the 13 lessons, we came to know about the India, right? We have land forms, about the agriculture, and about the crops, and about livestock, and about the minerals like that. We came to know a lot of things about India. And today also, we are going to know what is the transport, what is the method of transport, what are the types of transport in India. See, look at the lesson, transport, transport, what is that, transport, what is the meaning of transport? See, I will tell you with the help of some questions, okay. You have to travel from Nasrapeta to Hyderabad. One function. Okay, how would you travel? How would you travel? Will you travel through the bus? Or will you travel through aeroplane? Will you travel through car? Or will you travel through bicycle? You have to select the mode of transport. If you want to go fast, you can go through by an aeroplane. If you want to go with less amount, you can go by train or by bus like that. If you want to go to market, how would you go? You can go through auto or cycle. If you want to go to your uncle's house, if your uncle's house is in Nasrapeta, you can go by auto or you can go by walk. Or if you are going to abroad with your parents to your uncle, you should go through an aeroplane. And if you want to go to Shimla for a picnic, Shimla is in India only. We can go through by bus or by train or by an aeroplane. So this is the type of transport. We have to select according to our money and according to the situation, the mode of transport. Transport, what is the meaning of transport? What is the meaning of transport? Okay, see, going from one place to another place is called transport. It is a system for carrying the people from one place to another place is called transport. Then we can use roadways, railways, waterways and airways. We can use any of these four and we can carry the people from one place to another place, or we can go to the place which we want. That is called transport. Going or carrying from one place to another place. One place to another place is called transport. We can use four means of transport. What are the four means of transport? Roadways, railways, waterways and airways. We can use these four types of methods and we can go to the places where we want and which we want. Okay, this is the meaning of transport. Going or carrying from one place to another place is called transport. Okay, next one, what is the need for transport? What is the need for transport? Does transport lekapothe em untundi? Avasaram enti? Transport avasaram enti? Okay. Transport plays an important role in trade and commerce. Trade means business. For business and industries and factories, we should need transport. For business and factories. industries, we need transport. Why? If we want to send raw materials and finished products, raw materials and finished products, we have to take the help of transport. If we want to send cotton to textile industry, we need transport. We need train or we need lorries. Like that we can send cotton to cotton yarn to or cotton bond to mills, spinning mills or the thread to textile industry. After completing the production also, finished products, product finish అయిపోయిన iron factory అనుకోండి, iron అక్కడికి తీసుకెళ్తాం. Later than we will make things చేస్తాం factory, వస్తువులు, iron chains or iron machinery like that. Later than we have to send to the places which the machines are required. Then that is finished products. If we want to send finished products also, transport is needed. So for sending raw materials to the factories and industries and for sending finished products to factories and industries, we should need transport. This is the need of transport. Not only that, for crops also, for agriculture also, if we want to send crops like mirchi, chili, turmeric, spices, paddy, wheat, sugarcane like that, we should need transport. We can send to the places which that crops are needed. మనం నర్సరావుపేటలో వరి పండించాం అమ్మా, వరి మనం మొత్తం మనమే తినలేము కదా, అమ్మేసుకున్నాం, ఇంతకని అమ్మాం. ఆ అమ్మిని ప్యాడీ లేని వాళ్ళకి తీసుకెళ్ళాలంటే ఏం కావాలి? వీ షుడ్ నీడ్ ట్రాన్స్పోర్ట్. ఓకే, వీ ఆల్రెడీ లెర్న్డ్ దట్ హ్యూమన్స్ ట్రావెల్ ఆన్ ఫుట్ ఫస్ట్. హౌ డిడ్ దే గో? దే ట్రావెల్డ్ ఆన్ ఫుట్ ఫస్ట్. Later they started horses, going on horses. Later they started going on bullocks. Later they started bullock carts, horse carts. Later they started buses, trains, ships and boats. These are the normal methods of transportation. But the one invention was happened in 18th century. What is that? 18th century, wheel was invented. Wheel means chakrani kanipettaru. Eppudu in 16th century they invented wheel that made the transportation very easy. At first they went by foot, horses and bullocks. Later than they invented wheel. By the invention of wheel, the transportation became very easy. That is a wonderful invention. In 16th century, humans realized that steam also, not only wheel, agricola, 16th century. Steam also can make the transportation very easy. By steam, they started to run trains. That steam invention also made the transportation very comfortable. They started running trains and ships. By using steam, they started running trains and ships. They used coal also. How did they get steam? They used coal and they started running trains and ships. Steam not only helped the traveling to longer distances, and it helped. It also helped vehicles to move. Okay. So by the invention of wheel and invention of steam, human beings made the transportation very easy. At first, by the invention of wheel, they started running horse carts and bullock carts. చక్రాన్ని కనిపెట్టినంత కాలం నడకతోటే వెళ్ళారన్నమాట. నడకతోటి లేకపోతే హార్సెస్ మీద, లేకపోతే హార్సెస్ మీద అడి మీద వెళ్ళారు. చక్రాన్ని కనిపెట్టినాక ట్రాన్స్పోర్టేషన్ వెరీ ఈజీ అయిపోయింది. ఓకే. సో ఆఫ్టర్ ద ఇన్వెన్షన్ ఆఫ్ వీల్ they started to go to longer distances by using ships and trains. Okay, with the help of bullock carts and horse carts, we cannot go to longer distances easily. With the help of trains and ships, we can go to longer distances with less cost. Okay, so this is about the meaning of transportation and the need for transportation. How did the transportation become easy? Okay. Now I explain what are the types of transportation. Any rakaal unnai. Transportation lo any rakaal unnai. First one, roadways. What is the first one? Roadways. Second one, railways. Third one, waterways. Fourth one, airways. This is about the types of transport. Amma, here we can make these two into land transport. We can make the division into land transport. Either roadways or railways, they run on the land only. That's why this is called land transport. And second one, this is called water transport. And this is called air transport. The ships run on water and aeroplanes move in the air. So land transport or ground transport, movement of people and goods from one place to another place by using the land, and by road or by rail. Land transport is divided into roadways and railways. The transportation and the movement of the people and goods can be made by road or rail. That is called land transport. Okay, children. Now I will explain about roadways. What is the first one? Roadways. See, what are the examples of vehicles here? Vehicles, bus, car, auto, bicycle, okay, and lorry like that. These are the examples of the vehicles in roadways. Okay. Roads are made with the tar, gravel and coal and cement. Road la asla ela vestaru? Matti road la alane unni ankonni. Matti road meeda prayanam cheyalem. Nelalo digabadi potayi. Car laina, bus laina, lorry laina digabadi potayi. So we have to make the roads in the correct and proper way. How would we make? We made with the coal tar, bogu tho tayar chesina tar ni nallaga untundi tar. That's why roads are getting into black or ash color. And cement you know very well, and gravel, the morsa matti
ఈ మూడిటి సహాయంతో రోడ్స్ తయారు చేస్తారు. ద మెటల్ రోడ్స్ హెల్ప్ ద పీపుల్ టు క్యారీ ఫ్రమ్ వన్ ప్లేస్ టు అదర్ ప్లేస్ ఇన్ ఎనీ వెదర్ కండిషన్స్. ఏదర్ ఇన్ రైనీ సీజన్ ఆర్ ఇన్ వింటర్ సీజన్ ఆర్ సమ్మర్ సీజన్ దే క్యాన్ గో వెరీ ఈజీలీ. మెటల్ రోడ్స్ ఆర్ మేడ్ విత్ కోల్తా సిమెంట్ అండ్ సిమెంట్ అండ్ గ్రావెల్. సో ఇన్ అవర్ కంట్రీ దేర్ ఆర్ మేజర్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ రోడ్ ట్రాన్స్పోర్ట్. ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ ఇట్ టుమారో. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, దిస్ ఈస్ అబౌట్ ద ట్రాన్స్పోర్ట్. ఓకే, యూ ట్రై టు నో ద టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ట్రాన్స్పోర్ట్.